So me and Cornelia are very happy that we all co-organized today's OSSG event, Open Source and Student Activities. And we have lined up six exciting PhD works where each student will have about 20 minutes, including questions, to present their topic. And before we start to dive into this, so I'm Julian and Cornelia.
I'm Cornelia. I'm a professor at the University of Greenwich. I am retired, but I work part-time 2 days a week. And I've had the pleasure of working with PhD students as well as undergraduates. And of course, at Greenwich, we use open source in our teaching and in our research.
Yeah, so I can also say I'm very excited because I just started this month my new post at the University of Göttingen and at the GWDG. And I'm also now there a professor at the University of Göttingen, and I still have the pleasure to supervise so many PhD students. Yeah, it's really exciting to see what people can do with open source. But just to mention quickly, what is OSSG? So the Open Source Specialist Group, we organize on a monthly interval exciting talks. And what we have lined up for July is a RISC-V meetup and the PowerPC evening. And in August, we have a joint meeting with the Rust meetup from London. And in September, we talk about open source intelligence. It's not CSI, it is more OSI, but it's still, I suppose, kind of fun. And with that,